yeah. Oh, yeah. Everything gonna be all right this morning. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Woo! Yeah. Now, when I was a young boy, yeah, at the age of 5, my mother's child gonna be the greatest thing alive. But now I'm a man, way past 21. Believe me, baby, I have lots of fun. I'm a man. I spell him H-I-N. That rubber band man.
Bill, you here? Six a.m. Probably on a coffee break.
Orr. He was overpowered by a gang of ruthless international bad guys. It's up to me to stop them now. Scumbags!
Girl's best friend.
Next to me,
next to me, next to me, next to me, next to me, next to me, next to me.
The lion I shoot and will never miss. When I make love to a woman, she can't resist. All you little girls, setting out that line, I can make love to you, woman, in 5 minutes time. Ain't that a man? I spell him H-I-N. That rubber band, I'm grown. Man,
Dinner's ready. Right. Come on, we got work to do.
Look, boss, it says...
I don't care what it says.
You're supposed to cut the alarm.
I cut something.
I got idiots on my side. Why did you send me idiots?
Grab me the gray rat at the top of the string. The one with the heart.
Paddy, watch for cops.
Don't hurt him.
Shut up.
For you,
things cool down.
Put it back at the top.
Okay. Let's get out of here. Where'd you park the car?
Uh-oh.
You didn't steal the car.
Chris.
Beach,
work stuff. You break any hearts today?
Hi, Jack.
Hi, Mom.
Are you going to eat now or when you get up?
Now, Mom. I'm not going to bed.
I don't know, son. You're going to need your rest. School starts tomorrow.
That's the whole point, Pops. This is my last day of freedom. I got to make every minute count. Got to have adventure. Got to live on the edge.
Gosh, I remember when I was your age. The last day of summer meant going down to the F.W. Woolworth store and buying school supplies. A brand new binder, paper, pens, pencils, a new pencil box, and eraser.
Listen, Pops, I'd love to stick around and talk old times with you, but I only got 24 hours, you know what I mean?
Those little binder tabs. And, of course, a very good steel-edged ruler. That was a very
Hey, bud, what's happening?
Getting ready. Appointments in half an hour.
Okay, Mom. Could you turn the music back up?
Tomorrow's our first day back in school, so we want to look our best.
Okay, Mom.
I'll see you downstairs.
Sure, fine.
Set to go, dear.
Shit.
Now this should turn a few heads.
Get serious. No boy will even look at me like this.
Oh, now, don't be silly. You look adorable. Doesn't she look adorable, Michael?
As adorable as a little princess. And just as cute as a button.
Who'd want to fuck a button?
I didn't hear that.
Be real, Mom. I'm 16. It's time I experienced life, did things. I'm a young woman in full control of her physical being. My hormones are boiling over.
Now, Debbie.
And now you made me look like 1,000 other girls. I'm not going to experience anything looking like this.
You look fabulous, sweetheart, and very attractive.
Only a complete dick face would find this attractive.
Well, what do you think? Is it me?
It's you, definitely.
You're blowing my nose a whole new meaning. It's for a sick friend. You think it'll work?
Just the thing you need.
Great, I'll take it.
Terrific. Have a nut.
Oh, thanks. That's funny.
Oh, excuse me, young man. Would you mind moving that car for me? I'm in a terrible hurry.
Came to the right person, ma'am. This will be a moving experience for the both of us.
If I don't die of a heart attack in the next 30 seconds. Refresh. Can I have a Coke, Dad?
It's got sugar in it. It'll rot your teeth. Isn't that right, Rachel, honey?
That's right, Frank, honey.
This is better for you.
But how am I supposed to wash all these rocks down?
Cabbage juice. Come on, Davy boy, be a man.
David? David, you in here?
Hi, Jack. You look as lousy as I feel.
What's the matter with you?
I OD'd on health. Being a man makes me puke.
Oh, it's because you're going about it the wrong way, kiddo. You're exercising the wrong muscle.
I see you're your usual subtle self.
Subtlety doesn't get you anywhere, David. Especially with women. But this gives you the opportunity to say with complete sincerity to any girl, as long as I have a face, you have a place to sit.
I appreciate your insights into female sexual habits, but I'm not good with women. I'm much better with inanimate objects, furniture, plant life, and rock formations.
All right, David, I'm just fooling around. Sex isn't everything. Love, happiness, 1%.
Jack.
Come on, David, old buddy. You're always like this after those muscle sessions with your old man. I'm trying to cheer you up. We got some living to do.
Do we have to?
Think of what's waiting for us out there.
Ago. There's other members of this family got to use the bathroom too. Come on, Angie, open the door. Half an hour ago, Nature was calling. Now she's screaming at me. Open the door, Angie.
Just a minute, Papa.
Hey, what do you want me to do? Take the door off the hinges again? Open up.
Sorry, Papa.
You look like a streetwalker with all that crap on your face.
I look like a fashion model, like in Vogue, you know?
Yeah, sure.
This sucks a big one.
Terrific. Couldn't be better.
Can you give me a lift?
I'm sorry. I'm already late for a tennis game, but I'll call you later. We'll do something, okay?
Sure.
Ciao.
What took you so long?
Excuse me?
I said, what took you so long? I've been waiting half an hour.
Oh, my God. Debbie, is that you?
It's me, all right.
What did you do to your hair?
I fixed it. Do you like it?
It's certainly different.
Good. As long as it's not nice. God, I hate that word, nice.
What did your mother say?
She mumbled something about God and then she fainted. What do you really think about it?
Oh, it's definitely you.
By me. Do you mean the home me or school me or the real me?
Oh, the real you. No question about it.
But is it just, you know, the real me? Or is it the real me, me?
It's the real you, you.
Oh, my God. He's gorgeous.
Who?
The guy at the back of the bus. Don't look.
I said don't look.
I guess he's not bad. Not bad? Are you crazy? He is so fine.
I don't believe it.
What's wrong with you?
I think I just had a religious experience.
You found God?
A goddess. most exquisitely beautiful creature in the world. The woman of my dreams.
Who?
That vision of loveliness ahead.
Which vision of loveliness?
The chick in the polka dot dress.
That vision of loveliness.
He's what I call prime. Who? The guy sitting beside him. Him, prime? Definitely. Then he's all yours. He will be.
This has got to be my lucky day. First a blonde with the pink panties, and now... I'm in love again.
Yeah. Hey, wait a minute. I saw her first.
Yeah, but she smiled at me.
So maybe she thinks you're funny looking.
I'm in love again.
Well, I guess she wouldn't go for a guy like me anyway.
Let's make our move.
When?
Right now.
But what about me?
Don't worry, she's probably got a friend. Chicks always travel in pairs.
And the friend's always a dog.
Come on.
Oh God, he's coming this way. Which one? Mine. Oh God, so is mine. What do we do? Be cool. Pretend we don't even see them. Act natural.
See? She has a friend.
Is she on a leash?
Now there's a trick. Picking up chicks. This is our stop. We'll get off casually and they'll follow. It's as simple as that.
That's the plan?
Trust me. I know women. Come on.
Should we look? Not yet. They won't like us if they think we like them.
I don't think they're coming.
Don't worry. They're just playing hard to get. They'll be off in a minute. All right. Now we can turn around. Hi there.
That's what I call playing hard to get.
Should we look now? Okay, just a quick one. Shit. Not only that, but we missed our stop.
Well, there goes my last chance for happiness.
Hey. I don't want to hear that kind of talk. We have the whole day ahead of us. We're going to have adventure. We're going to have laughs. And you know why? Because we are men of action.
So, what are we men of action going to do?
Old buddy? I'm talking about something that starts with an F. And ends with a K.
Does it have a U in it?
It most certainly does.
All right, listen up, everybody. All you guys and gals, moms and dads, and assorted hangers-on here at Fun Park. We are having our last big blast. We're getting ready for it right now, 8 p.m. tonight, right here under the Midway. All you guys, gals, moms, dads, and pets right here at the Midway. Tonight is the night. We are getting ready for it right now, the last blast of summer. Drop your socks, grab your... partners, and come on down. Leaf and Larry will be here first, and I want to see you right here tonight.
Fun Park. Very amusing.
Hey, I said we're going to do something that starts with an F and ends with a K. We're going to.
Here.
Are you kidding?
Look around.
This place is crawling with chicks.
Yeah, crawling. Like out from under a rock.
Don't be negative. Men of action, remember? We are the men. And this is the action.
Make it on the road.
practice run.
What are we practicing for?
For the rest of the day. Now just relax and be heavy.
Girls, how are you? Glad to see you.
Hi, Jack.
Stereo, I love it. This is my good friend, David.
Hi, David.
Hi, David. Hi, David. Oh, shit. Could you get that for me, sweetheart? Thanks, honey. Could you put it back on? My fingernails are wet. Well, go ahead. It's not gonna bite you. You're a real marksman, kid.
What are we doing here?
It's clear that you're not yet comfortable with the female anatomy, David Allbutty. You need a new perspective.
What are you talking about?
Observe.
This is wrong, Jack.
I know.
We shouldn't be doing this.
I know.
Get a load of the ass on that one.
I know.
What's that?
Don't worry about it. It's just water.
You sure?
Trust me.
Where the hell is he? Where the hell have you been?
Buying a ticket for the Diamond Jubilee draw.
What?
To throw off suspicion. If we have a ticket on the draw, nobody will think we stole the diamond. Smart, huh?
I'm dazzled by the brilliance of your plan. Come on.
Hello. Yeah, this is Charlie. Yeah?
What do you mean I'm not covered? I pay you guys a fortune in premiums.
What are you talking about? My security is the best money can buy. You guys okayed it. He was hit on the head for... Now, look, don't give me that shit. I can't eat a $50,000 loss. It'll break me.
Well, I want to see some action, and I want to see it now.
Hi, Jack. Come on in.
Something wrong, Charlie?
Somebody stole the goddamn diamond. Nothing to worry about, though. Don't give it a second thought. Never any trouble in Fun Park. Right, kid? Now, what can I do for you?
I came for my last paycheck, but if you're busy, I can,
No, forget it. How much do I owe you?
With deductions, about $150. You can check with the bookkeeper.
I trust you, kid. You say it's 150, and it's 150. Here.
Thanks, Charlie. You sure everything's okay?
Now, if Charlie says everything's okay, right?
Right.
Okay, go on, get out of here. Go have some fun.
Thanks a lot, Charlie. See you next summer.
Sure thing, Jack. Oh, and bring your little pal along with you, too. We'll put him to work. Put a little muscle on him.
Not fair.
funny either. It's not fair.
Why, you whimpering maverick? You couldn't hit a barn a mile wide. Go!
All right, honey, come on, you can do it. All you gotta do is put it in the hole.
David, this is amazing. Come here.
What?
It's those two chicks from the bus.
Where?
Over by that game booth. Come on, let's go.
I don't know, Jack.
David.
What are we?
I don't know, Jack.
What are we, huh?
Men of action.
Right, what do?
We go for it.
Right, let's go.
Come on.
Nothing to it, babe. Just put it in the hole, honey. Let's see what you can do. Nothing to it. Yeah.
Ah! Sorry. I guess I should throw underhand.
Here, kid. You win.
I still have one ball left.
So do I. And I want to keep it.
Allow me, ladies. Sometimes a steady hand and a gentle touch works the best.
We got another winner. Another winner. A winner every time.
With my compliments?
Thanks.
And now for you, little lady.
Right. We got another winner. Winner every time.
I want that one right up on top.
What difference does it make? A mouse is a mouse.
It's special.
It's antisocial.
That's why I want it.
Come on, pal. You know what women are like.
Yeah, I know what women are like. Satisfied?
Very.
Thanks, pal. Let's go.
Kids.
Thanks for the stuffed animals.
Yeah, thanks.
Please, don't mention it. I'm Jack. This is my good friend, David. Would you care to join us for lunch?
I'm Angie. This is my good friend, Debbie. Bye.
Bye.
Is that an orange lunch?
But I thought we came to meet guys.
That's the last we'll ever see of them, I'll bet.
Well, we'll see more of them than you think. Look where they're going.
Where are they?
Be patient. Any second now.
I don't think this is water, Jack.
Look at that, Harry!
What the hell happened here?
They attacked me when I wasn't looking. What do you think happened?
Hey, boss! How do we find the one with the duck?
Say, pal. You wouldn't by any chance happen to remember which one of these lovely little gray rodents was on the top of that string over there, would you?
Of course I remember. It was this one. Or maybe this one. Or maybe this one.
It's very cute.
Now, what do women want more than anything else? Sex? Attention. They love to be pursued.
But you said...
You gotta be aggressive. You gotta show them who's in control. I know this stuff. When they say no, they really mean yes. I remember that.
I read somewhere that girls
forget
like...
about it. This isn't the kind of stuff you can learn from books. You gotta be experienced. Let's go.
What do men want more than anything else?
Attention?
Sex.
Then let's give them some.
We don't want to make it too easy. They like it when it's hard.
We like it when it's hard, too.
Debbie, I'm difficult.
First thing you do is make them laugh. It always works. Well, hello, ladies. See what I mean? My associate and I were wondering if you two lovely ladies might like to join us on a nice romantic ride.
It's a beautiful day, everyone, so why don't you try your luck out here?
Debbie, where are you?
Debbie, what's wrong? Did you get sick?
Yeah, I'm getting sick of being bumped all the time.
Debbie, do I detect a note of hostility towards your best friend? I don't have a best friend. A best friend wouldn't try to steal the man of my dreams away from me.
What? You like Jack? I thought you liked his friend, the little guy. What's his name?
I thought you liked the little guy.
No, I like Jack. But if you like him, you take him. He's just another guy. I don't mind, really.
Doesn't matter now. I don't really care anymore.
Debbie, let's not let a guy come between us. We've been friends too long for that.
Yeah, you're right.
So you take Jack?
No, you take him. He obviously likes you better. And maybe the little guy's not so bad after all.
You didn't go after the blonde. What happened?
Who said I'm supposed to go after the blonde?
Why not? You two have a lot in common. You both have funny hair.
But I like Angie.
But Angie's obviously mad about me.
Yeah, I noticed.
Come on, David, old buddy. Cheer up. Blonde is cute, full of life. Probably an absolute monster in bed.
How can you tell that?
Are you kidding? Look at the way she's dressed. She's dying to get laid.
Yeah?
Just remember, no means yes.
Maybe she likes the intellectual thing.
Sure she does. She'll probably fuck your brains right out. Take a shot at it.
I don't like to think too much about things. I like to be impulsive, do things, you know? Hey, let's go, huh? What do you have to do to get some action around here?
Lovely view from up here, isn't it?
Come on, let's rock it. Rock it! Hey, what's the matter? Aren't you having any fun?
That looks like fun. Let's do that.
You messed my hair.
You scared?
Be serious.
Give me another doll.
That was the last one, boss.
You got any more of those rats?
They're not rats, they're mice. And I don't have any more. Hey, how about some pandas?
No.
They're really cute.
Listen, how many of those little gray things you give away? This is very important, okay? So think.
I don't know, five, maybe six.
You remember to who?
By this time of the season, everybody looks the same.
Hey, I don't look like nobody else.
Why, I should kill him, boss?
Forget it, forget it. We gotta find those dolls. Come on.
My sentiments exactly. Let's be really wild, really crazy. Let's do something we've never done before. Can I lick your tonsils?
No.
Did you say no?
You let go first.
Okay, here goes. One, two, three.
But I thought no meant yes.
No, no means no.
I've been misinformed.
Hey, Angie! Wake up!
Tried to rape me on the roller coaster.
He did?
He was an animal, pulling at me, slobbering like a fiend.
Really?
I never want to see him again as long as I live.
Oh, you're absolutely right. The man is an animal, a pig.
I thought you said girls wanted to be taken.
I thought they did. I guess I was wrong.
Yeah, no shit.
I thought I was doing great with Angie, but then she exploded. You do any better with Debbie?
We were locked in an embrace for about 5 minutes, if that gives you any idea.
Well, at least one of us did all right. I doubt if Angie will ever talk to me again.
Really? Never talk to you again? Listen, Jack, why don't you take a shot at Debbie to help you get over this traumatic experience, huh? Regain your confidence, you know.
I wouldn't dream of cutting in on your action, Dave.
Nah, forget about it. We're friends, Jack. It's mine, it's yours.
I don't know. I don't think she's my type.
Are you kidding? She's probably a real fireball. I mean, she is a real fireball. She's dying for more.
I don't know.
Come on, Jack, old buddy. Men of action. I'll go for it.
This is really grossing me out.
It's
okay. I'm all right now. Really.
No, it's not okay. I tell you what I'm going to do, Ange. Because you're my best friend, I'm going to teach that jerk a lesson.
You don't have to do that, Debbie. Forget it.
No, I insist. He deserves it. He'll be sorry he ever went after you. No pervert can do things like that to my best friend.
Oh, God.
Hey, look, Jack. He likes...
Oh, shit.
I want to talk to you, mister.
Uh-oh. Where's Angie?
She's in the washroom.
Is this gonna hurt? Hi, Angie.
Hi, David. You're not supposed to be in here. This is the girls' washroom.
Our separate washrooms are merely a social device to keep men and women from pissing in the same pot.
You know, I never thought of it that way.
Of course you have. Do you have separate washrooms at home?
No, but my father wishes we did.
Sounds like an intelligent chap. Obviously from the old school. Shall we leave this place?
You're kind of cute for a little guy.
Thank you. Did you know Napoleon was only 5 feet tall?
Who's Napoleon?
What the hell is this?
Open it. You know this kid?
Yeah. Jack Fleming. He's a good boy. He's worked with me now 3 summers.
Well, I hate to tell you this, Charlie, but his fingerprints were all over the case the diamond was in.
You made a mistake.
They matched the fingerprints in a security clearance file. You seen him today?
Yeah, sure. He was in earlier. He's in the park now. I'm telling you, you got the wrong guy.
I guess she hates me.
She does.
I guess she's kind of pissed off.
She almost called the police.
She did?
Don't worry. I managed to talk her out of it.
Thanks. I guess she never wants to see me again.
Never.
It's pretty final.
She said you're an animal.
Yeah. I guess I am.
I understand you had a small problem with my associate.
It's definitely not my type.
Oh, really? What is your type?
I don't know. I'm still trying to decide. Sometimes a guy drives a Corvette. Sometimes a guy drives a Trans Am. Sometimes a Camaro. I don't know. What about you?
Myself, I prefer older women. Oh, 20, 21, mature. Worldly, sophisticated, you know, but not too seasoned.
Where do you find these women?
I don't find them. They find me.
What else do you look for in a woman?
Oh, I'm not fussy. I like women with all their limbs.
You know, David, you're the only boy who's really made me laugh.
Really?
All right, I admit it. I'm a pig. I can't control my sexual urges. I treat women like sex objects. All I care about are the pleasures of the flesh. Well, I promise you, here and now, that I am never, ever gonna behave like that again. I'm turning over a new leaf. And you can tell Angie that.
I don't believe you.
I mean it, I'm serious.
You mean to say if a sexy, beautiful woman walked by right now, you wouldn't do a thing?
Nope. Wouldn't care.
What if she did this?
Nothing.
What about this?
Wouldn't bother me a bit.
What if she did this?
Nothing. Not a thing.
Well, what if she did this?
Yeah, I'm gonna get a Corvette. Soon. Soon as I'm tall enough to reach the gas pedal.
What are you driving now?
I got one of those flashy Italian jobs. You know the kind. 10 speeds, 2 wheels. Gets about 2 million miles to the gallon.
Thank you, David.
Well, thank you for what?
For making me feel so much better. Half an hour ago, I was ready to go home.
Home? The night is young, and so are we. Let's do something adventurous. Let's do something crazy. Let's live on the edge.
Okay.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's do it.
Do what?
You know, it.
Right now, dear?
Why not? Are you afraid to do it in public?
Are you kidding? I've done it lots of times, in public and private, all over the place.
Good, because I wouldn't want my first time ruined by an amateur.
This is your first time?
Uh-huh.
You wouldn't know what.
So, what do we do first?
First we moan.
Moan?
Yeah, you know, moan. Like this.
Done this before?
Are you kidding me? At least 1,000 times.
So let's take our clothes off.
Not yet. Next we have foreplay.
We already had foreplay.
We need more.
We'll have foreplay later. Let's just take our clothes off, okay?
Sure, why not?
Oh, great.
Watch.
That could be a problem. Here, let me try.
Gee, that's too bad. And I was really looking forward to this. We'll just have to do it another time, that's all.
Don't worry, I'll get it.
I think it's coming.
Debbie.
I almost got it. There. What's wrong?
No, I can't get it up.
That could really be a problem.
What are you supposed to say we're doing?
Blow job.
I read somewhere that men and women go through an average of 6.2 relationships in the course of a lifetime.
That's interesting. Was that in Psychology Today?
Cosmopolitan. What do you suppose 0.2 of a relationship is?
I don't know. Maybe it's a quickie in the back of a Toyota.
Have you ever had a quickie, David?
Are you kidding me? I get great quickie.
I've never had a quickie. Matter of fact, I've never had sex of any kind.
You haven't? Neither have I. That's great.
Why is that great?
I don't know. I figured you'd been around the block more times than the mailman.
What would make you think that?
Well, because you're so beautiful and sexy.
That's the problem. Everybody thinks that if you're pretty, you fool around a lot.
That's one problem I don't have.
I think you're kind of pretty.
You do?
Someday I'd like to start one of those 6.2 relationships that we're supposed to have. Wouldn't you?
Yeah. But right now, settle for the 0.2.
Angie! Hey, Angie!
Hi, Vince.
Hi, Angie. I called your mother. She told me you were here. What are you doing on this kiddie ride anyway? Come on, let's go have some real fun. I want to introduce you to some friends. Come on.
Vince.
No buts, Angie. Let's go. Summer's almost over.
I always wanted to make it on the sky ride.
Is there anywhere you don't want to make it? Well?
I'm thinking.
You're thinking. You girls have only one thing on your mind. You think that just because a guy has a great body, he's easy. Well, I am tired of being treated like a sex object. I want to be treated like a person for a change.
I'll treat you like a person, baby.
I guess you came back for this.
No, I came back for you.
You did? For me? What about that other guy?
What other guy? Come on, let's go live on the edge.
I've never met a girl as wild as you before.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
Hey, hey!
Thank you.
So you want to go to the dance tonight?
I don't dance, but I like to watch.
You mean you wouldn't go with me? I could show you how.
I'm spastic. I have two left feet.
Well, that's okay, because I have two right feet. We'll make a perfect couple. Excuse us.
Say, how much you want for that that little gray mousey?
It's not for sale. It's mine.
I'll give you $50 for it.
We ain't got $50, boss.
How much we got?
Three.
$3? We spent $200 today. No, no, no. Relax, relax, relax. You're among friends, right? I'll give you $3 for it.
Like the lady said, the mouse isn't for sale.
We'll just have to take it then, won't we?
You why don't you pick on someone your own size?
Now you're my size. Now you're bigger than me. Now you're my size again. And now you're bigger than me again.
So I guess a pretty girl like you has a boyfriend or two.
Just one.
Oh, yeah? What's he like?
He's energetic. He's got a wild sense of humor. He likes to have fun and he's very good looking.
Sounds all right, I guess. If you like that type?
I like that type.
Yeah.
He's got one bad quality, though.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
He's a pig.
I like this guy. You should see more of him.
Well, look, there's David. What do you suppose he's doing?
I don't know.
He must be on some kind of ride. He looks like he's having fun.
Yeah. But there aren't any rides over there. Come on.
There we go, you moron!
What's the matter? Aren't you having any fun?
Relax, cutie. Babyface won't hurt your old friend. Much.
He's here. God damn it.
What should I do with the little fella, boss?
Put him down, shithead. I said put him down.
Or what, punk?
You're not so brave now, huh, hotshot?
Come on, mister. Let him go. He didn't do anything to you.
Make your deal. You give us the rat, we give you the runt.
The doll?
Yeah. The doll.
Why not? Okay? Debbie, let him have it.
Okay.
Hey, that belongs to me, kid. Give me it.
No, I don't think so. Hey, hey, hey! I know my way around here. You go that way, and I'll lead him off the other way, and I'll meet you back at Charlie's.
Got it.
Tell him I have the diamond. You go with them.
I'm staying with you.
It's too dangerous, Debbie.
I'm not leaving you.
This is no time to argue. There they are!
The big guy had me by my neck. He was pushing me up and down like this. The other guy has a knife. Shit!
I don't believe it. I love you.
I love you too, Jack, but this is not the time or the place.
No, no, your underwear.
You love my underwear?
Let's go. It's you. You're the one I saw this morning on the street, but your hair is different.
Couldn't be any more different than it is now.
I can't believe I fell in love with you twice in the same day. What are the odds on that?
What are the odds on, getting off this roof?
After you.
Jack?
Okay, kiddies. Give me the rock.
No way.
Come on. I'll give you $50 for it.
Load out your ass.
Ah. Listen. Two kinds of people in the world, all right? Smart ones and dead ones. What are you?
Gee, boss, they should have taken the $50.
Come on!
Go get him!
Hey, boss, this is fun!
I'm okay, boss! I'm okay.
Go for it, girl. Jump! That appears to be safe. All right. Daddy, we lost him.
You really fell in love with me this morning?
From the minute I saw you.
But I looked so regular then.
I thought you were special. Very special.
Really?
I've been in love with you for over 12 hours now.
Gee, that's practically a lifetime.
We got him, boss. We got him.
Good. Good. Where are they?
Right behind you.
Oh, good. Good. Just, hold him still. Hold him still. Now, kid, give me the,
the diamond.
Right. Give me the diamond. If you want a big face, you're gonna have to take it.
Look, either you give me the ice, or we'll make her face look like her hair.
What's that supposed to mean, greaseball?
Shut up, wirehead. What do you say, kid?
You don't leave me much choice.
Don't give it to him, Jack. He's an asshole.
Diamonds are supposed to be a girl's best friend. You almost qualify.
They're getting away, boss! They're getting away!
Who gives a shit? We got the diamond.
Jack, I brought the police.
You Jack Fleming?
Yeah, Boy, am I glad to see you guys.
You're under arrest. Okay, Fleming. You're next.
I'm sorry, Jack. This is all my fault. I shouldn't have gone to the police. I tried to explain to them.
Don't worry about it, David. They don't have a thing on me.
But they found your fingerprints on some case.
Jesus Christ. That was from this morning.
Wait. Listen, I have an idea. Now, whatever you do, don't let them leave until I get back.
What do you want me to do?
Stall them, ramble on, tell them your life story, anything.
What are you gonna do?
Deliver the diamond and the guys who stole it. Men of action, remember?
Women of action, too.
All right, I'll talk.
You will?
Yes. Yes, I can't stand it anymore. The constant badgering, the endless accusations. I'll tell you whatever you want to know. Just let me rest.
You just got here.
Look at the size of his mother.
Hey, you! Go ahead. Make my day.
Holy shit.
Who's that?
I don't know. I don't want to find out.
Hi there. Remember me? You don't mind if I take this, do you?
Hey, wait a minute.
I wouldn't suggest moving. My buddy back there has a very big gun, and he likes using it. So, why don't you put your hands up? Now! You thought I was just a punk, didn't you? Someone you could push around. Well, how does it feel now, tough guys? I bet you're ready to shit your pants, aren't you? Well, I'm gonna be leaving now. But my friend back there, he's gonna hang around and keep an eye on you clowns. At least till the cops come. Hey, what are you doing? Are you crazy? You wanna die? It's your funeral. Oh, shit.
Go ahead.
Where is he?
I can't see him.
He's got to be around here somewhere.
Well, find him then. Split up!
Hey, you big dummy!
I got you now, you little fat... Oh! Oh! Oh!
Yeah, that's it. I was desperate, see? I figured you cops were gonna nail me for that payroll job, so I needed some quick dough to blow town.
Payroll job?
Say, you can't pin out on me, copper. I had nothing to do with that. It was Lefty's mob.
Lefty? Lefty who?
All right, so I was there, but they forced me to go along. They threatened to tell Moose about the 50 grand.
I don't understand. Moose?
Don't you see? There was nothing else I can do. Moose is crazy. He'd have killed me.
What the hell does this have to do with the diamond?
You'll see.
Hey, Butch! Hi, girls.
Hi,
sweetheart.
Bullseye.
Whoa. Hiya, baby. What's your sign?
Buzzer.
Hey, sweetheart. Be nice. I just want to be friendly. That's more like it.
What'd you do with the diamond, kid? And don't give me any more of that moose shit. I want the truth.
All right, Lieutenant. The truth. I'll tell you what happened to the diamond.
Good. Now we're getting someplace.
The fat man took it aboard the steamer Orion Princess 2 hours ago. It's now on its way to Hong Kong.
Come on, kid. Be smart. Quit screwing around. Give me that.
You want it, slime bag? You're gonna have to come and get it.
Slime bag? I'll show you who's a slime bag. I got it. I got it. I got the ice. It's ice. It's ice. You little bastard. Hey. Hey. Get me down out of here. This is a risk to my health.
Bye-bye, slime bag.
I gotta get down from here immediately. How do you drive this thing? I got important business on the ground. Hey, get me out of this airbag.
Like I found him? Little bastard's in this park somewhere, and we're gonna find him if we have to tear every building apart.
Have you looked on the midway?
No, I haven't looked on the midway. I've been up in a goddamn hot air balloon for the last... Who said that?
I did.
Get that bastard!
Think of love. Who's the one?
Lefty knew that the fat man was working for the elk.
Not the elk, the moose.
Yeah, the moose.
Well, you see.
Wait a minute.
Yes?
I've had it. That's it. No more stories. You're going downtown. We're going to sort this out at Juvenile Hall.
I believe you're looking for this.
Where'd you get this?
From them. How you doing?
You are wonderful.
Oh, that's just the way we men of action are. Cool under pressure, ready for any challenge.
Savings making me thirsty. Hi, David.
What's wrong with you?
I think I'm in love, Jack. It's the most amazing feeling. I mean, it's really amazing. I hope it never goes away.
Look where they've gone.
What do you think? Should we?
Nah. Hey! Ah, that was quite a performance there, Jack. You had me fooled for about a minute.
I'm just glad David showed up with the thugs.
Well, I'm just glad David showed up with a diamond. Now I can give the goddamn thing away.
All right, this is the one you've been waiting for. The lucky winner of the Diamond Jubilee Diamond is ticket number 263-9058. 263-9058. One more time, that's 263-9058.
Hey, boss, look at this.
Don't bother me. I'm thinking.
But, boss, it says...
I don't care what it says.
I pull my creepers on, I got my hate guys back. I ain't gonna look like any other hack. I'm picking up my baby in my daddy's car. And all the time I'm praying to my lucky star. I say, don't let me find her old boyfriend over at her house. Cause she's 6'3", he weighs 200 pounds. She's a high school champion and I think I'm a clown. Oh, that's my girl, oh, that's my girl. She's the only one for me in the whole wide world. Oh, that's my girl, that's my girl. Well, she's the only one for me. Well, tonight, I know it's gonna be alright. Dancing with my baby and her eyes all bright. Rocking and rolling down at Max's bar. And all the time I'm praying to my lucky star. I say, please, 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 make her daddy go to bed before we get home. I wanna hold her tight. type who wanna be alone. But he don't understand, he's got a heart on stone. That's my girl, that's my girl. She's the only one for me in the whole wide world. That's my girl, that's my girl.
We started dancing and love put us into a groove.
This is the last dance. It's been a good summer, kids. But don't worry, we're going to have a better one next year, and the year after that, 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 and the year after that.
Wow, I finally made it on the sky ride. Isn't it great up here?
Yeah, but do you have any ideas on how we're going to get down? David and Andrew are probably looking for us right now.
Maybe they had the same idea we did.
I don't think so. You don't know David like I do. Trust me.
As soon as we started to move, as soon as we started.